Good morning, Ms. Z. Your test results came back from the lab all clear, so I do not understand why you're experiencing the symptoms you're experiencing. I would suggest that you go and see a colleague of mine, a psychologist, to deal with the stress. This is wrong. Hypoglycemia, it's a very serious disease. It's not just in your head. So please read below and get educated in how you can recognize hypoglycemia from your own symptoms.